This is Salmon Farming Without Evonik. And this is Salmon Farming with Evonik. You might not see a difference, but we help protect marine resources with feeds based on algae and amino acids, rather than on fish oil and fish meal. The main challenge is to make the process industrially relevant. After all, algae in the oceans can't produce algae oil on the scale that we need. To address that, Evonik is working with DSM on a joint venture called Veramaris to make algae more efficient, to improve the fermentation process, and to adapt it for industrial applications. Evonik is working with its partner DSM to develop a microalgae and a production process that will meet the demands of large-scale industrial manufacturing. That would allow us to replace all of the fish oil used in salmon feed with algae oil, and to use it in other animal feeds going forward as well. 1 kilogram of our oil could replace up to 60 kilograms of wild-caught fish. In this way, we are playing an important role in farming salmon sustainably today, and in eating healthy fish with a clear conscience tomorrow.
Evonik, power to create.